1 minute of science. Do tougher supply chain laws hurt the economy? Business lobbies say they do, but research shows otherwise. A new study by the Universities of Zurich and Glasgow analyzed data from over 11,000 French companies. The result? No long-term hit to profits or revenues for firms required to monitor their supply chains. Supply chain laws exist to prevent tragedies like the Bangladesh factory collapse in 2013, where more than 1,000 people died making clothes for Western brands. The goal? No child labor, no unsafe factories, and no reckless pollution. France introduced such a law in 2017, and researchers found that while companies faced some initial cost, they did just fine in the long run. They were just as likely to succeed as companies without these obligations. This evidence from France shows it's possible to protect human rights and the environment without sacrificing economic success.